Iya, ini murid horizontalian, oke? Kalian, yang korenaknya horizontal deh. Oh, kemudian itu ambil adik sa korenak, itu yang maksudnya korenak, oke? Oh, now, this is your korenak. Kemudian itu ang tingin nyo, this is favorit. For this, this is your outward chip. Pareha silang mga sa lutong pailain. Nasa ilalim, parang stick. Okay?
Parang stick.
Now,
may kulay blue at red.
Yan yung nandito. May kulay blue and red. Okay? Now, so itong view na to, korena ng peset. Yung B, you are looking on the port side of your peset. Tama? Makuha nyo? O yung view lang na to. Kasi para maintindihan nyo, when you talk of foreign of magnet, ang tingin nyo sa magnet, when you look at on the port side, dito sa power, ito makikita nyo para papuntang proa. Pero pag tinignan nyo, when you look at it, ang dynamical, ito makikita nyo yung biglang niya. Now, on the upward chip magnet, yan yung makikita nyo when you look at it on the foreigner. On this side, yung biglang ng magnet makikita nyo. Okay? Oh. Then you have the healing magnet. So we have three magnets on that door. Oh, you could see three magnets inside the bimetal. You have the forward corona, the upward chip, and the vertical. So these three magnets are hard iron. When you talk of hard iron, they have permanent magnetism. Okay? Permanent magnetism. Now, yung bola, oh, they are soft iron. Yung bola, which is you call the quadrantal sphere. And your Flinders bar, yung nilalagay nyo doon sa unahan. Okay, now, your quadrantal sphere, paano ang movement niyan? Ganyan siya. So this is horizontal. Okay, when you place a bar, the Flinders bar in, dito sa loob, paano nyo ilalagay? Papayo. So this is vertical. Oh. So the quadrantal sphere is horizontal, whereas the Flinders bar is vertical. Now, our keyword here is few enhance. What is few? Few is when you are heading east or west. Ang magnet na gagalawin nyo is the foreigner and the Flinders bar. Okay? Whereas Hans, if you are heading north or south, ang magnet na gagalawin nyo is the upward chip or the healing. Now, you are talking of north, south, east, west, and that is your cardinal. However, when you are heading intercardinal, northeast, southeast, and northwest, you will be using, you will be adjusting the quadrantal sphere. Okay? So, yun na yan. Yun ang tanda nyo.
Ito lang yung yan. Yung sir, yung view at saka hands.
Yung view at saka hands, if you are heading the cardinal, east or west, ang gagalawin nyo lang is foreigner or Flinders. Oh, if you're heading north or south, ang gagalawin nyo is the upward chip or the healing.
Okay, sir.
Oh, but if you're heading the intercardinal, it will be the quadrantal sphere.
Yan yung gagalawin sir pag magkukorek lang.
Sorry, sir. Yung pong pasang adjustment.
Okay.
Okay. When you see foreigners, para pagkain ito yung market nyo, ang more cheap, yun naman, of course, they won't. But they're the same for something. Okay. The vertical component of the Earth's magnetic field causes induced magnetism in the vertical soft iron. Okay, ano ba? Tignan nyo rin ba, paalala ko lang ha, dito back here. Yung nanditong tatlo, the foreign outward chip and vertical, they are all hard iron. Now, whereas your quadrantal and your blinders are soft iron. Hard iron has permanent magnetism. Soft iron dapat wala magnet yan. So if they have a magnet, they should be demagnetized. Ang sample niyan, yung if you have a screwdriver, yung unang pili nyo na screwdriver, walang magnet. At habang ginagamit nyo, nagkakaroon ng magnet. And they call it the induced magnetism. Okay? Induced magnetism yan. So during the compass adjustment, dapat matatanggal yung induced. So the soft iron, dapat walang magnet yan. Okay? Now, dito, on this question, the vertical component of the Earth's magnetic field causes induced magnetism in the vertical soft iron. This changes with latitude. What corrects for this coefficient of deviation?
Bago.
Ano ba ang vertical? So that
line of bars.
Okay. Now, how often does magnetic compass need to be calibrated?
Yearly, can you say it?
Nearly once a year or annually. Now, if you are heading north, ayan, heading north tayo, anong keyword natin?
Hands.
Ano?
Hands.
Hands. So, ang gagalawin is what?
Vertical
outward chip. Outward chip or heading. So, assuming that is your outward chip magnet, you're supposed to be heading north, pero hindi siya north. This is just the bird's eye view. It's complicated that when you use, when you adjust compass, this is just the idea. So, your outward chip magnet, pwede naman tandaan para mag-head ka north. This is ayun yung compensating nyo. Okay, mas complicated pa yan. Mas complicated pa sa atuan.
May mga sphere na ganyan sir sa bridge.
Yun yung mga idea lang natin na yan. Now, if you're heading east, o ganyan ang east mo. So, anong keyword natin?
View.
Okay, so, you have the foreigner. Yan yung foreigner nyo. So, hindi ka atuan. So, i-gatheran niya. For compensation. Okay, foreign up ang ginamit. Kasi nga, foreign up, because you're heading east. Now, if you're heading northeast,
quadrant
of sphere, sir. So, yun ang gagawin. Okay? Just the idea lang. Okay. Now, when crossing the magnetic equator, ano dapat gawin?
Hailing magnetic equator.
Okay, the hailing magnetic equator. Now, when you talk of coefficient, it is the analysis of magnetic properties of vessel in the course of magnetic compass adjustment. Okay, so sa coefficient, magpag pa rin yan. May complication pa rin yan. This is what they do during compass adjustment. However, ito, para mas madali natin matandaan, just to remember it when you take the exam. In the coefficient, you have A, B, C, D, E, and J. Coefficient A is constant in all heavy. Constant yan, ano rin? Coefficient J, if you have a 1 degree here. Okay, Bravo and Charlie, it is semi-circular. regular deviation. Whereas DME is quadratile. Now, what is the difference between B and C? B and C, B is sine, C is cosine. So which means B, coefficient B is coefficient sine of your copacetic. Mr. Bernadas, pakin yung tamay. Coefficient C is a semicircular deviation, which is cosine of the copacetic. Now, in the quadrantile, D is also sine, and E is cosine. How? However, what the D is coefficient, D quadrantile of this, it would be quadrantile. Pag walang twice, same sila. Okay? Oh, for a better presentation, yan. Okay? Now, sa question, what is the coefficient proportional to the sine of? Now, B, C, D, E. Ang sine is, diba? Oh, this is sine. This is sine. Oh. Walang nakalagay kung semicircular or quadrantile, pero sine lang. However, yung sine ito may twice. Wala siya twice. Sine of the compensating, walang twice. So that is your coefficient. Okay? If the coefficient used to identify the semicircular division, which is proportional to the cosine. Oh, semicircular is MC. So, B is sine, C is cosine, so that is C coefficient. Now, it is a semicircular division which is proportional to the cosine, pero may twice yan.
Right.
When you talk of twice, it would be D and E. Since this is cosine, so that is coefficient. Okay? There might be a typographical error here. It's supposed to be quadrantile. Okay? The deviation that change sign approximately 90 degrees change, okay, when caused by the induced magnetism in the horizontal of iron. So, sino ang horizontal? That is your quadrantile. Okay? Magnetism, which is present only when the material is under the influence of external field, that is your induced, or induced siya, okay? Kaya nga, what is the operational usage of Flinders bar on magnetic compass? Flinders is vertical, and they are induced, so iron. Magnets placed in the horizontal tray in the compass binocle to compensate for what? Ito yung nilalagay, these are the magnets that are placed inside the binocle.
Permanent
magnetism. Usually, it has four permanent magnetism. Those are the hard iron. Now, permanent magnetism is found where? They are found in the hard iron. Permanent magnetism is caused by?
Hard iron.
Now, the permanent magnetism of the vessel may change in strength due to what?
Yes, sir.
Oh, that is major structural repairs. The Flinders bar and quadrantary sphere should be tested of permanent magnetism at what interval? During your compass adjustment. Kaya nga, they should be tested. Why? Kasi nga, dapat wala silang they don't have magnets. So if in case, during the testing, they have a magnet, they should be demagnetized. Ibig sabihin, matatanggal yung magnet nila. Okay. Na, gets nyo? Wala silang dapat magnet because they are just induced magnets. Before magnetic compass is adjusted, certain correctors must be checked to ensure that they are free of permanent magnetism.
And so
these are the Flinders and the magnetic spheres. Okay? What is the change of deviation for a hill of 1 degree? Ayan na yung hill na yun. So that is your eating error. The Flinders bar and quadrantal sphere should be tested for permanent magnetism.
Every 10 years.
Annually.
Annually.
During your compass adjustment. A single vertical magnet placed underneath the compass pinnacle. Vertical yan, pero saan nakalagay? On the compass pinnacle. So that would be what?
Alpha.
Deviation caused by delta of inclination from the vertical. Okay? When adjusting magnetic compass using the 4MR permanent magnet, you should
use the magnet in pairs from the bottom up with the base at the lowest point of travel.
Use the magnet in pairs from the bottom up. Unless I'm about to pass. Okay? When adjusting magnetic compass error, a deviation table should be made when?
After
adjusting the foreigner, then upwards permanent balance. Your vessel is heading 330 per gyro compass and 345 per standard with 2 degrees. If there is a variation of 10 webs, your gyro force is 330, your gyro error is 2 east, so you add. Now, the variation is 10 webs. Now, nauna si T bago B. Is this correcting or uncorrecting? Diba? Correcting is this one. Uncorrecting ito.
Uncorrect.
So you are talking of uncorrecting. Tama ba? In uncorrecting, ano si West? Plus or minus?
Plus.
Plus. So this is plus. So you add it. Here, 3, 4, 2. Now, since your compass is 3, 4, 5, so the deviation is 2 degrees. Okay? Here, 3 questions regarding this one. This is the variation is 10 west. Now, this is the variation is 6 west.
So, if you write that,
variation is west, 7. Okay? Now, if the variation is 30 west,
Thank you.
air gitu ya.
Oke. Which part does the quadrantal error in the jargon part? Which part does the quadrantal error has this greater effect? Oh, so it would be on the intercardinal. Pinaligtad lang eh. Oh, balikan natin ito. Oh, oh. Intercardinal, so spheres, di ba? Joy bird, yung nilagay ni mong blue, hindi matatanggal yan. Oh, pakitanggal yan. Oh. So, quadrantal is on the intercardinal. Jibber, Bernata, sa okay. Tanggal na. Oh. If the magnetic heading is greater than the compass heading. Oh. If the magnetic, oh. If the magnetic is greater, let's say 0.3. Tiro ito. So, plus, M tayo. Ano pilihin doon ni M?
Yes. Yes.
Now, balik na rin natin. 0 to 0. Minus 10. Tama? Yes. Ano pilihin doon ni M?
Yes.
This is correcting. This is uncorrecting.
This is.
Oh, this pa rin. Magnetician, uncorrecting ito. This is uncorrecting. This is correcting. So, parehas siya. Instant sagot. Okay? Bakit naging negative dito? Why? Because this is uncorrecting, whereas this one is correcting. Okay? But it's still the same. It would be is. Okay na?
This is.
When changing from a compass course. O, yan ang tinatanong mo. Compass to a true. This is compass to a true.
Variation deviation.
Diba? So, that is variation deviation. Compass at saka true yan eh. Now, to find the magnetic compass course to a true course. Para magnetic to a true.
Variation.
Now, in correcting compass, how would you find the magnetic from a true? Magnetic from a true.
Variation.
Ano sinatang niya mag...
Ang
upward shift pa rin. Diba? Oh, just now. A vessel is heading magnetic northwest. Oh, at the northwest intercardinal zone. Ano sa doon? Ano? Okay. Itong question na to, do not memorize. This is east. This is south. Tama ba? This is southeast. Nasaan ang is southeast? Is it X or Y?
X.
Ilang degrees ang southeast? 135 Oh, that is west, and that is northwest. How many degrees is northwest?
315.5.
And north is what? 360. Oh, nasaan ang north northwest? It is. Is it x or y?
X.
So your answer will be
37.5.
Do not memorize it. Do not solve. Not unless. May dalawang number na nandito between 315 and 360. That's the time you solve for it. At kung nag-iisa lang, do not solve. South-southwest. This is south, this is west, and that is southwest. Where is south-southwest? X or Y?
X.
South-southwest is how many, southwest is how many degrees?
225.
South is 180.
180.
Anong sagot?
202.5.
202. Masimple, di ba? Masimple sumagot na ka. You don't force your mind. Basta alam lang nasaan. South, south east. This is east.
Ano yung number? Yung 1-1.
Oh, sigurado ka. Oh, this is south. This is southeast. Ayan na ka. Nasa lang south-southeast. X or Y?
Y.
Y. Y. Ano sagot?
1-5-7-8.
Oh, yung ginawa mo. Yan yung sinasabi ko sa inyo. Yung real. It's not 1-1. It's 1-5-7. Okay? Huwag kayong mag-apura. Sayang, 1 point. How about west-northwest? Diba? This is west, that is north, and this is northwest. Nasaan ang west-northwest? X or Y?
Y.
Y. Asa ka kayo mag-apura ka na. Kung nag-apura kayo, so anong sagot yan? Okay, you read the question. Then you can't reply, you do not memorize it. Okay? Oh, so see you Monday. By Monday, 09:30 ulit tayo.
Do you have a question, sir?
Thank you. Oh. So 09:30.